What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to prevent voice memos on your iPhone from taking up too much space. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The voice memo storage problem is in most cases caused by your deleted voice memos, which are still saved in your iPhone storage. Open up the Voice Memos app and proceed to tap on Edit on the top right and select the voice memos you wish to delete. After deleting your selection, close this app and open up your iPhone settings. Here, scroll down and tap on Voice Memos. In your Voice Memo settings, make sure to change your Clear Deleted option if you want to. This will make sure that all of your deleted voice memos will be erased after a certain amount of days. Under Audio Quality, you may want to use Compressed instead of Lossless. This will reduce the future voice recording storage requirements by a lot, but the quality will be a bit worse. If you're recording your voice for a YouTube video, for example, then you should leave this option at Lossless. When this is done, head back to your main settings and navigate to the General section. From here, tap on iPhone Storage. It may take a couple of seconds to load your storage information, depending on your current storage utilization. You can then look up Voice Memos to preview the app size on your iPhone. You should be able to see how much storage your voice memos are taking up, as well as how much other documents and data are taking up, which can be removed. Tap on Offload App. This will clear the Voice Memos app cache and reinstate the application on your device. Lastly, you should make sure that you're running the latest iOS version to make sure that this problem is not related to your OS. Back in your General settings, tap on Software Update. Here, make sure to download and install the latest update to fix potential bugs with your Voice Memos app. After the download is complete, proceed to restart your iPhone. This will fix the problem when your voice memos are taking up too much space on your iPhone. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helps you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.